मैं धन्यवाद करना चाहूँगा इतना डिटेल्ड और स्पष्ट पैकेज के अनाउंसमेंट के लिए। मैडम, सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग की वजह से कुछ क्वेश्चन हमने ऑनलाइन भी लिए हैं और अपने साथियों से भी क्वेश्चन लेंगे। सबसे पहला क्वेश्चन है, व्हेन डू दीज अनाउंसमेंट्स कम इनटू इफेक्ट?
वेल, आई वुड थिंक इट्स इमीडिएट। वी मेड एन अनाउंसमेंट, सो फ्रॉम 1st April, हूएवर हैज गॉट टू गेट द मनी एज पर रूटीन विल गेट इट, बट वी हैव अनाउंस्ड इट टुडे, सो आई वुड थिंक इट्स इमीडिएट।
अनदर रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन मैम, इज दिस द फाइनल पैकेज और मोर मेजर्स आर एक्सपेक्टेड?
Well, we immediately responded within 36 hours of the lockdown. We do not, and this is first to reach out to those people who are most requiring of such kind of measures. The poor, the old age citizens, the divyang, the widows, and the farmers, and so on. So we made sure the poorest of the poor who need this supplementary support are reached out first. As things develop, we'll come back.
Number 13, please.
Ma'am, Timsi from CNBC TV 18. Definitely, it's a very comprehensive package impacting the most vulnerable, which are facing the hardships today. But where is this money coming from, this 1.70 lakh crore rupees? Is this redeployment of certain existing schemes, or this is a fresh money that has been pumped in the economy? What will be the fiscal impact, and how do you deal with the hardships of SMEs and MSMEs, because they are unable to operate, they are unable to open their business places, be it the shopkeepers who were selling textiles, who were selling plastic goods, etc., because their model of working is that they used to take a personal loan to generate business income, and through that business income they used to then take a home loan to have a house. How will they operate? What is in the mind of the government to deal with such vulnerable class as well?
मैं इसी के साथ रिलेट जो ऑनलाइन क्वेश्चन है, एनी रिलैक्सेशन ऑन ईएमआईज एनपीएस रिकॉग्नाइज?
वी हैव फर्स्ट कम विद, एज आई सेड, टू रीच द फूड टू द पुअरेस्ट ऑफ पुअर, टू रीच मनी इन द हैंड्स ऑफ दोज हु नीड इट इमीडिएटली, सो दैट they are not going to be sitting and wondering how they can feed their children and the family immediately. That is why we have even extended the cooking gas facility for total free to those people who may get the grains, but do they have the means to buy the fuel to cook it? So at this moment, we are looking at, from the point of view of Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan, to reach out to the poorest of the poor so that they don't starve for food. They don't have worries about, I don't have money in case I want to buy some small things for the household. So today's measures are very clearly aimed at reaching out with food and money that they need to have in their hands. We will obviously think about the other things.
41. It has been announced, I think it has been made clear, the government is making certain provisions there. Let next question come from 41.
Hi ma'am, this is Aftab from Reuters, ma'am. I just wanted to understand the fiscal impact of this in the coming year, and would also want to understand that would this be money, that additional money, whatever would be budgeted for next year, would it be borrowed from the market?
Well, at this stage, I'm more concerned about reaching out to those who need the help. And as I said today, earlier I had spoken about the compliance requirements of companies and also those taxpayers, so that deadlines are not crossed, legal issues don't crop up because of crossing deadlines. And because it was March end, we had to come up with that as the first announcement. And immediately after that, we came up because to contain the virus, we needed to have the lockdown. After the lockdown has been announced, the disruption, and because of that, the consequences which the poorest of the poor face, we've come within 36 hours today with the welfare schemes. So I will gradually address if there is more to attend to.
155.
Ma'am, I'm Ashutosh from Sputnik News. Ma'am, while the steps that have been announced today will definitely be of a lot of help to a large section of migrant laborers and all, My question is relating to some of the macroeconomic sectors such as aviation, hospitality and tourism. These sectors are also facing a lot of problems. So first, will there be another package, relief package for these sectors also, despite the call from Prime Minister? There had been instances where some of the aviation companies have sent their employees on a leave without pay. Also, there are concerns on how people who may not be getting the salaries, how will they be paying the home loan EMIs for the next month?
I thought I've answered that question already when Tim C. asked me.
I'll move to the next question. What about cash transfer to those who do not have bank accounts?
Who do not have bank accounts? In which category? I thought Jan Dhan Yojana, as many have been covered. But if there are any such which the media comes across, do let us know. We'll certainly take that on board as well.
Thank you, ma'am. 1414.
Ma'am, जैसे कि डीबीटी में ट्रांसफर किया जाएगा तो उससे बैंकों पर लोड बढ़ेगा और वहां पर लोग पहुंचेंगे बड़ी तादाद में, तो क्या ऐसी कोई व्यवस्था की जा रही है कि बैंकों में सोशल डिस्टेंस जो है वो मेंटेन किया जा सके?
अच्छा प्रश्न आपने पूछा. वी आर ऑलरेडी कॉन्शियस ऑफ द इम्पैक्ट दिस विल हैव ऑन द बैंक्स एंड दैट इज व्हाई इफ यू हैव सीन द होम मिनिस्ट्रीज नोटिफिकेशन many exceptions to the rule has been made and therefore essential services have been announced. Banks and bank branches, ATMs, Bank Mitra, which is the bank correspondence, the RuPay card and its operations, similarly the branches are all now under the exceptions category during the lockdown, meaning they are all exempted from being locked down. They are all now expected as essential services to continue their work. So, yes, I understand this will result in a lot of pressure on banking. Banking secretary is also here. We have made a provision so that bank branches can operate. People have been given, as much as I know, nearly 80% of all the Jan Dhan account holders have been given RuPay cards. They can use their cards and all ATMs are now going to be operated. I have announced it 2 days ago that you can use any card of any bank in any other bank's ATM also without additional charge. So you can draw the money using the RuPay card, or when the bank mitra goes to the households, he can pay them also. So we are keeping all those necessary banking related operations as essential services and they are available.
116.
Thank you, Dattalia sir, for giving me a chance to ask a question. I've been waiting for it for a very long time. Ma'am, I just wanted to check with you, in absence of a scientific answer or a vaccine to coronavirus, how long will any kind of monetary and fiscal support really take the economies of the world far? The industry has been waiting also for an economic package of sorts from you. Today you reached out to the poorest of the poor, the BPL families. When can we expect an answer for India Inc. as well? The manufacturing facilities for them also have been closed for about 21 days, and that is also going to have an impact on GDP.
We'll come back when there is something ready for you.
156.
मैं शैलेश यादव हूँ ANI न्यूज एजेंसी से. एक तो जो सबसे बड़ा सवाल उठ रहा था वर्कर्स के लिए, आपने उसके लिए 1,70,000 करोड़ का पैकेज आपने अनाउंस कर दिया. इंडस्ट्री के लिए भी कुछ पैकेज पे वर्कआउट हो रहा है जैसा कि आपने पहले भी बोला था, तो उसका अमाउंट क्या होगा एक? और दूसरा मैम, EMI को लेकर जो एक सवाल उठता है लोगों का, आपने वर्कर्स को इतना सारा दे दिया, जो घरों पे बैठे हुए हैं, जिनकी सैलरीज रुक रही हैं, उनके लिए EMIs में कोई रिलैक्सेशन होगा? और एक और मैम, 31 तारीख लास्ट डेडलाइन है इनका BS4 व्हीकल्स का, उसके लिए भी कोई क्या रिलैक्सेशन होगा, क्योंकि 7,000 करोड़ की इन्वेंट्रीज पड़ी हुई है?
ठीक है, आप जो कह रहे हैं वो सब सच है. ठीक है, आज हम ये वेलफेयर इसीलिए पहला प्रायोरिटी से ले आ रहे हैं क्योंकि गरीब का उनके घर में कुछ अन्न रहे और उनके हाथों में पैसा होना चाहिए. इसीलिए आज का घोषणा पूरे के पूरे गरीब कल्याण के लिए ही है, बाकी सब विषयों को तो हम अध्ययन कर रहे हैं, हम आएंगे।
नंबर एट मैम, आई लास्ट तेलुगु రైతులకు की సంబంధించిన విషయంలో ఆక్వా రైతులు చాలా ఇబ్బంది పడుతున్నారు, వాళ్ళకి సంబంధించిన విషయాల్లో కూడా ఇప్పటికీ ప్రభుత్వం మినహాయింపులు ఇచ్చినా కానీ స్థానికంగా వాటి మీద ఎటువంటి చర్యలు లేవు, కానీ కనీసం వాటిని సేవ్ చేసేందుకు కూడా అవకాశం లేదు, వాటి విషయంలో ఏం చేయబోతున్నారు అనేది అడుగుతున్నాను.
మొన్న మేము అనౌన్స్ చేసినది రైతులు పర్టికులర్లీ ఈ కోస్టల్ అక్వా కల్చర్లో ఉన్న వాళ్ళ కోసమే అనౌన్స్ చేసాము. వాళ్ళు ఇంపోర్ట్ చేయడానికి బ్రూట్ స్టాక్ తీసుకురావడానికి ఇబ్బంది ఉంటే దాంట్లో కూడా బ్రూట్ స్టాక్ శానిటరీ ఇంపోర్ట్ పర్మిట్స్ని కూడా ఎక్స్టెండ్ చేశాం. అందువల్ల ఇంప్లిమెంట్ అవ్వట్లేదని మీరు చెప్పేది బట్టి నేను డెఫినెట్గా ఆ జిల్లాల్లో పర్టికులర్లీ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ గురించి మీరు తెలుగులో అడుగుతున్నారు కాబట్టి చెప్తున్నా, ప్రతి జిల్లా అధికారితోటి నేను మాట్లాడతాను, పర్సనలీ నేనే మాట్లాడతాను. అక్కడ ఏ రకంగా కూడా ఆటంకం లేకుండా ఈ అక్వా ప్రోడక్ట్స్ని ఎక్స్పోర్ట్ చేసేవాళ్ళు లేకపోతే దాంట్లో ప్రొడక్షన్లో ఇన్వాల్వ్ అయిన వాళ్ళందరికీ కూడా మేము చాలా రియాయితులు ఇస్తున్నాం, అది వాళ్ళకు చేరుకోవాలి. నేను ప్రత్యేకం ప్రతి డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ కలెక్టర్ తోటి మాట్లాడటానికి షెడ్యూల్ ఉంది, నేను మాట్లాడతాను.
153
नमस्कार, मैं अजय मिश्र हूँ दूरदर्शन से। बहुत अभिवादन आपका और बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद 80 करोड़ गरीब जनता की तरफ से। मेरा सवाल ये है कि जो आपने गेहूं चावल और दाल की बात की है, 5-5 किलो तो सभी लोगों को मिलता है, उसके अलावा आपने कहा 5 किलो गेहूं या 5 किलो चावल, ये प्रति व्यक्ति है, प्रति महीने है, और एक परिवार को 1 किलो दाल प्रति महीने है, क्या यह सही है?
हाँ जी जी, क्योंकि पीडीएस का ऑपरेटिव सिस्टम ही वैसे ही चलता है, प्रति व्यक्ति के लिए 5 किलो, नॉर्थ इंडिया में ज्यादातर गेहूं, साउथ इंडिया में ज्यादातर चावल, ईस्ट इंडिया में भी, इसीलिए गेहूं और चावल बोल रही हूं मैं, क्योंकि दोनों में से एक ही एक पीडीएस के द्वारा मिलता है, आप चावल या गेहूं ले लो, उसमें पर व्यक्ति का 5 केजी पर महीना। मगर जब दाल के बारे में बात कर रही हूं, 1 केजी पर हाउसहोल्ड बोल रही हूं, पर कार्ड मान लीजिए, पर कार्ड।
डिस्ट्रिक्ट मिनरल फंड में कितना पैसा है
जी?
डिस्ट्रिक्ट मिनरल फंड में कितना पैसा है?
डिस्ट्रिक्ट मिनरल में कितना पैसा है? यू वांट टू से दैट? यू कैन से।
थैंक यू सर।
प्लीज प्लीज देखिए, एवरीथिंग हैज बीन क्लैरिफाइड। 33
मैम, समीर दीक्षित जी बिजनेस से। दो चीजें हैं, जैसा कि पूछा गया कि एविएशन या टूरिज्म सेक्टर को लेकर के, एविएशन में ये लगातार आ रहा है कि सैलरी कट है, जॉब कट का इंडिकेशन लगातार समझ में आ रहा है, तो क्या इसके लिए सरकार अगले हफ्ते या जल्द ही कोई भी राहत पैकेज ले सकती है, गंभीरता से विचार कर रही है? और दूसरा, जो इंश्योरेंस कवर 50 लाख का है, इसके और डिटेल्स क्या हैं, ये किस तरीके से कवर किया जाएगा, कौन कौन इसके दायरे में आएगा, और क्या इसके लिए सिर्फ LIC को ही नियुक्त किया जाएगा जो इंश्योरेंस कवर मुहैया कराएगी?
नहीं, वो विवरण सब आपके प्रेस रिलीज में आपको मिलेगा, डिटेल्स पूरे विवरण के साथ आपको प्रेस रिलीज में मिलेगा।
नंबर 9
मैम, दिस इज दीपांकर फ्रॉम PTI। आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम यू, for the food subsidy, food part, how much you have allocated, and for the DBT transfer, how much is out of 1.70 lakh crore? And ma'am, since banking industry would be under tremendous pressure, and you have set a deadline of mega merger of April 1, so will you consider deferring that deadline as well?
At the moment, there isn't anything. Will banking secretary want to speak about it?
Can you just repeat your question, Dipankar? And other measures undertaken by the government to mitigate the hardship due to coronavirus. So will you consider deferring the deadline for mega merger that has been set by the cabinet, which is April 1?
That is very much on the track, and that's a parallel activity going on. As far as the fund transfers, etc. are concerned, necessary arrangements will be made as FM ma'am has already explained.
Last question, 156.
मैम ये दाल का वही उसमें क्लेरिफिकेशन ये चाहिए था कि आपने बोला था कि दाल 1 किलो 3 महीने तक मिलेगी, ये पहले क्या मिलती थी और अगर आप देंगे तो क्या ये फ्री दी जाएगी?
ये फ्री में दी जा रही है अभी 1 किलो दाल, उन रीजन में जो दाल चाहते हैं लोग वो, और वो मुफ्त में अगले 3 महीना, मतलब 1 महीना के लिए 1 केजी दाल पर कार्ड, अगले 3 महीने के लिए मुफ्त में दाल दिया जाता है।
धन्यवाद।
5 किलो गेहूं और चावल था, ये एडिशनल है, अतिरिक्त है, जो मिलता है उसके अलावा है।
वो उसके अलावा जो मिल रही है वो मुफ्त में मिल रही है।
मुफ्त में ही है, इसका कोई पेमेंट नहीं। ये जो एक मिनट में इसको थोड़ा क्लैरिफाई कर दूं, ये जो 3 महीने तक हम देने वाले हैं 5 किलो गेहूं या चावल और 1 किलो दाल, 5 किलो जो है गेहूं चावल प्रति व्यक्ति और दूसरा 1 किलो प्रति परिवार, ये बिल्कुल मुफ्त में है 3 महीनों के लिए।
ये अतिरिक्त है जो उनको कैसे भी मिलता है वो मिलते रहेंगे उससे उसके अलावा।
और ये माननीय मोदी जी की भारत सरकार ने पीएम गरीब कल्याण पैकेज के रूप में दिया है, जिसमें अन्न के बारे में भी आपको बताया गया, धन के बारे में बताया गया है। तो कुल मिला के जो आपकी चिंता ईएमआई और बाकी सब की थी, तो मुझे लगता है कहीं ना कहीं देश ने सदा, और हम अपना इतिहास देखें तो गरीब के बारे में पहले सोचा है, और इस सरकार ने भी उस गरीब के बारे में पहले सोचा, मजदूर के बारे में, जिसकी थाली में अगर उसकी दिहाड़ीदार मजदूर की दिहाड़ी चले जाती है तो शायद शाम का खाना भी नहीं होता, लेकिन 3 महीने तक उसको कोई कष्ट ना हो, चाहे वो मनरेगा की दिहाड़ी वाला है चाहे वो शहर का मजदूर है, हर किसी को अन्न और धन की कमी ना हो, इसका पर्याप्त प्रावधान 1,70,000 करोड़ के पीएम गरीब कल्याण पैकेज में किया गया है। और जो हमारे हेल्थ वर्कर्स हैं उनके लिए भी जो 50 लाख की हमने यहाँ पे बात कही है वो अपने आप में एक बड़ी प्राथमिकता के रूप में उसको लिया गया है।
धन्यवाद सर। धन्यवाद मैम। Friends, detailed press release will come from the Ministry of Finance. So please take all the details from the press release in addition to what has been briefed. Thank you very much.
और आप हमसे जुड़े रहने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें YouTube पर, फॉलो करें Twitter पर और लाइक करें Facebook पर। और ज्यादा जानकारी के लिए News Nasha की वेबसाइट पर जाएं। आपको टाइप करना होगा सिर्फ News Nasha।